Joan was quizzical, study paths of physical science in the home. Late nights all alone with a chest tube. Oh, 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 oh. Maxwell Edison, majoring in medicine, calls her on the phone. Can I take you out to the pictures, Joan? Oh, oh, oh. But as she's getting ready to go, a knock comes on the door. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon her head. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that she was dead. Times I must not be so, oh, oh, oh. But when she turns her back on the boy, he creeps up from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon her head. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that she was dead. One Maxwell stands alone, painting testimonial pictures. Oh, oh, oh. Rose and Valerie screaming from the gallery, say he must go free. The judge does not agree, and he tells them so. Oh, oh, oh. But as the words are leaving his lips, noise comes from behind.